So to close the show tonight, I've got so many songs now. But anyway, thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's a lovely place to play, and I've enjoyed tonight's tremendously. So you've heard some songs that you wanted to hear, and been introduced to some new ones as well. This is a song called A Kiss in the Rain, and I was so pleased with the title. And then I looked it up on Google today for some reason. I wanted to double check the lyric, I didn't have my book with me. And somebody else has written one called A Kiss in the Rain. Fighting for his life at the moment in the hospital. He's very, very seriously ill, I'm afraid. And Bert is probably, for me, the single most important guitar player of my generation, certainly British generation of guitar players. His gift of music and poetry is something that I shall always treasure along with his friendship. I've occasionally recorded on his albums, and we have played together a couple of times and toured. In America and Spain and all sorts of places, Denmark and all sorts. And one of Bert's great tunes, one that he's made his own, is a guitar player's a nightmare because everybody wants to play it, but so few can. And it was a version of a traditional song called Black Waterside, which I think comes from Ireland originally. And Bert learned the song from a traditional singer, a young woman at the time called Anne Briggs. And there's a lovely book called The Dazzling Stranger where these two sort of, used to arrive at a folk club and sing a few songs and then disappear off into the night. And they lit, the music was their guide, and they made a wonderful couple and made some beautiful music and influenced each other and so forth. So this song is an attempt to mythologize. I never knew that word before, my daughter said that's what it is. Mythologize, the handing on of a folk song to somebody else, and then Bert work his magic on it. Kiss in the rain for Bert.
And he sat by the rocks and he worked on.
so